Hello everyone, On Holland. In this video, we're going to learn how to install Bliss OS on VMware. Bliss OS is an operating system based on Android, allowing you to experience Android on your PC just like a standalone OS. Before we begin, make sure VMware is already installed on your computer. Next, let's download the Bliss OS ISO file from the official website. Download the version of Bliss OS that you want to use. Currently, Bliss OS 16 is based on Android 13. Bliss OS 15 is based on Android 12. Bliss OS 14 is based on Android 11. Additionally, when downloading, make sure to also download the GAPS package so you can use Google services on Android, such as Google Play, Gmail, YouTube, and more. Next, open VMware and create a new virtual machine for Android. From the menu, select File Right-Pointing Arrow, then choose New Virtual Machine to start creating a new VM. Select Typical and click Next to continue. At the Guest Operating System step, select Other. Then, under Version, choose Other 64-bit. Next, name your virtual machine and choose a location to store it. Next, set the disk size for your virtual machine. I recommend allocating at least 30 gigabytes to ensure there's enough space for the operating system and any apps you might install later. Once the virtual machine is created, click Edit Virtual Machine Settings to adjust some necessary configurations before starting it. First, set the amount of RAM for your virtual machine. It's recommended to allocate at least 2 GB so that Bliss OS can run more smoothly. Next, set the number of processors, CPUs, for your virtual machine. Next, under Network Adapter, select a network connection for your virtual machine, BIDE. If you're not sure which one to choose, select NAT for the easiest internet access. Finally, under CD-DVD ISO, select the Bliss OS ISO file that you downloaded earlier. Once the setup is complete, power on and start installing Bliss OS on VMware. At the boot screen, select Install Bliss OS to Hard Disk and press Enter to begin the installation process. Here, select Create/Modify Partitions to create a new partition for the operating system. Select No and press Enter to continue. Select DOS and press Enter to choose the partition type. Here, select your disk and choose New to create a new partition. Enter the desired size or leave it as default and press Enter. Select Primary and press Enter to confirm the primary partition. Next, select Bootable and press Enter to set this partition as the boot partition. Make sure the boot option is checked. Next, select Write and press Enter to save the changes to the disk. Type Yes and press Enter to confirm the changes. Finally, select Quit and press Enter to exit the Partition Manager. Select the newly created partition and press Enter to continue the installation process. Select ext4 as the file system to format the partition. You can assign a name to the drive if you want, or keep default and press Enter to continue. Select Yes and press Enter to start formatting the partition. Select No and press Enter when asked about installing the OTA update system. Select Yes to install the GRUB 2 bootloader, which allows you to boot into Bliss OS. Before restarting the system, make sure to detach the installation ISO so you can boot directly into Bliss OS. Now, select Reboot and press Enter to restart the system. After the installation is complete, you may encounter a black screen when booting into the operating system for the first time. To fix this, you need to make a small adjustment by entering Debug Mode and adding the No Mode Set line to the boot options. Once you're into the system, you need to open the config file to make further adjustments to the boot settings. This is an important step to ensure the system boots correctly. Next, you need to edit this line by pressing the A key to enter Edit Mode and add No Mode Set at the end of this line. After adding the changes, press ESC to exit edit mode, then type the command WQ to save and quit. Now just restart the system and you should be able to boot into Bliss OS without the black screen issue. Now, select Boot First to start your Android experience on Bliss OS. Select your language and click Start to continue. Select Don't copy to continue. Here you can enter your email address if you wish, but I'll choose Skip to continue. Click Accept to agree to the terms and conditions and continue. Here you can set a password if you wish, but I will skip setting up a password and continue by selecting Not Now. Here you can select the home app you want to use, such as a launcher or other apps. And that's it. Now you can easily experience Android on VMware smoothly. Enjoy your time exploring Bliss OS. If you run into any issues, feel free to leave a question in the comments below.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials.